All right, JFW, the art version here.
So we have this, I'm gonna go over what's available right now. This is 36 by 48 large, unique piece by me. Retails for about $3,500 in the gallery. Anyway, I call it the Dream House. And then
there's my boats up there, $2,500 piece as well.
Anyway, I just figured I'd post the art of mine that's available. This is the first unique of Steven Tyler, which it's totally different than the original one, so it's a new original on its own. $3,500 for that. This is the original Bob Dylan.
There's some really cool detail in the hat.
And then, of course, we have Bob Marley and a smaller version of that print in the back. This is an original called Rebirth. Seen around. I'm probably going to take it home and stretch it to gallery wrap. Anyway, I can't believe that hasn't sold yet. Jimi Hendrix. We're all familiar with it. We could use some better lighting down there. Eric Clapton, unique. So basically, the unique pieces are around $2,500 to $3,500, depending on how big. That's the $2,500 size. And then up here, we're like $3,000. $35. That's an original. Original. Over here, we got another unique. We have an original surfboard of Huntington Beach. I love this piece. We got the unicorn princess, the owl. It's also got a fair amount of crystals stuck to it. Anyway, the fun piece about this is it spins 360 degrees, and now we have instead of a unicorn, we got a cloud boy. Anyway, and then I have some more art in the front. If you ever heard the story of the burning monk, anyway, there he is, sitting in the lotus position with the world in his lap. Anyway. Gold leaf there. That is the original of that. I think it's the best piece I've painted so far. There's a little more of my urban art there. Pretty vibrant colors. It's just a melding of my mechanical mind and my love of color and things that are zen, like koi. Flower life in there all over the place. There's another one. And of course, there's Buddy. And there's a little sunset above the door, but that's my art that's available. Oh, wait. Anyway, I haven't finished this board yet, but this board's pretty cool. I got a pretty cool plan for this board. I think I'm going to put Billy Kemper, because this is kind of, the Bardi was painting, this is Jaws. So I'm gonna put Billy in, and this is from his barrel. So I'm gonna put Billy in there, in the giant barrel, and it'll be a giant Billy. So it'll look cool. Anyway, if I get motivated today, that might happen. All right, thanks for watching, and
if you're interested in buying any art, it's pretty easy to just message us, and we'll get right to you, Bootsy or me. Anyway, have a great day. Do something outside.